votes will be counted at the same time on the 14th of May, Election Day. The latest nationwide opinion polls indicate that Thailand's opposition parties are currently in the lead in the election race. The Immigration and Checkpoints Authority says more eligible foreign visitors to Singapore will be allowed to use automated lanes for immigration clearance. Eligibility has been extended to passport holders of 51 jurisdictions, up from just 16. These include Australia, the US...
Destination. One more hour with me, and in this hour, I've got music from Old Town, David Guetta, Boys.